wood forest. Class 45, everyone. Selfie sticks. I like selfie sticks, very handy. Yeah, class 45, 06, so couldn't quite get the number, couldn't quite see the number. Sherwood Forest. The peaks. Must be building something here from scratch, it looks like. Feed the hay van. Well everyone, that's the end of the line for me. Not that lucky here. Oh, class 27. Too bad. It's covered up. Can at least put it on display. Can at least put it on display. It's a roundhouse itself. Sun's out. I'll take a few photos. Have the class 45. Let's see where else we can go. Sun's that strong. Wow. There was a lot of class 85s, that crew in the early 90s, mid 90s. What I seen, was plenty pulling passenger trains, and class 87s as well. Class, seen a few class 86s, that crew. but I don't think I've seen a 82 before. 82 008 intercity I might have done, but I don't know. I have to look in my old reference book to find out. There's another class, 46 010, another peak. Very interesting. I know I did a freight livery on the class 85s and probably the 82s, I'm not too sure, but I know the class 85s, 84s I did. So I'm gonna find out for you. Yes, everyone, I'm at Barrow Hill roundhouse traction shed. I thought I'd come up here today to have a look round and explore and see things, see trains, railways. After this one, I'll be doing a model railway video, so keep your eyes peeled for that. I'll do more model railway videos as well, because it's getting towards winter time. I will do more outing videos, going to railways and that. And yes, please stay tuned for that. And please like and subscribe. And let's have a look round at Barrow Hill. I love that class 82 in the intercity livery. Spectacular. A nice local. Yes, a coaling stage from Barrow Hill. Wagons used to come up. So to be coal and locomotives. I think, I'm not too sure, that was part of a coaling system here. Runs from here. Too bad you can't go down and look at them close up. It's a shame, but hey ho. Class 27. Nice if they restored this one. And if you're commenting, everyone, bear with us. I will get back to your comments. Might not be straight away, but I will get back to your comments. I'm quite a busy fella, and bear with me on the comments. That's 20s. Jocelyn Fielden. be nice to see a class 58 locomotive preserved. It is a couple, I think, preserved, but it'd be nice to have them on show, a class 58. There's a lot of them stored at France. So class 08 looks great in its EWS livery. You can see now, really looks great in that livery. '08 685. Haven't got a clue what numbers two class 08s over there are. As well, everyone. EWS livery looks, Ben. The EWS livery looks great. And I can't wait. Called the spider. Supply dry sand was very important to all locomotive ships. Well, everyone, that's one big spider, eh? A sander. Imagine that in a bathtub.